For Christmas.
So you've got my keys.
That may be some of the worst singing I have ever heard.
Thanks.
Well done.
Say the most inspirational moment for me is working alongside my managing director and my sales director in a close-knit team.
No.
What
are
they laughing
at then?
No,
the
arms laughing.
Give me one word to describe Callum.
Absent.
Why is that really?
What's up, Callum? Can't you work out how Hoover works now?
That's really loose.
Eternal struggle between man and
woman. My best mate, Henry.
Callum, is there actually anything you're good at?
Callum, serious question. Who's your favourite manager and why? Quick, go.
It's been a Christmas special.
You know what? I'm going with Nick because he comes up with nicknames for me and he's come up with some funny stuff about me.
Hilarious.
I'm doing this because I haven't got the balls to do a rap, so I've got to read Thomas the Tank Engine.
There you go.
And there it is.
Hold on. Wait. Go.
James had not seen the Fat Controller for several days. He was left alone for being naughty. I shall have to stay here for always. And no one will see my red coat. All because I made a hole in one of my coaches. That had to be mended with a bootlace. The Fat Controller arrived. I hope you have a better engine. People are laughing at my railway. And I don't like that.
That was full Ringo.
So Nick, talk me through your most memorable moments of 2014 Outlook.
Missing budget 9 out of 12.
That happens, that happens.
Next question.
So you managed to find a solution for the broken Hoover then?
Filthy's guide for the boss job.
So Ben, talk me through Outlook this year.
It's been a good year.
Well done.
It's been a good year. It's been an average year, but next year is the year. When he produces, we all produce, and we all pay our own wages.
So everyone actually makes an effort.
Yes! Yes. All I want is everyone to pay.
Come on, Esther! Serge!
Yes!
Don't forget his cup.
Oh, this is the best one.
If you had to describe Scott in a sentence, what would it be? Oh, that's a bit personal. Then. That's a bit nasty.
Pineapple head.
Give me three qualities about Scott, Tom.
He goes home at four.
Was that it? When you try your best but you don't succeed. When you get what you want but not what you need. When you feel so tired but you can't sleep. Stuck in reverse.
Voice of reason, Donovan. Don't do it.
Actually, because I'm looking forward to the new year, I look around me and I see positive people everywhere I look. There's Dan to my left, there's Callum to my right.
I think Callum's your left, and Dan's your right.
Exactly. But in a serious point of view,
I've got a lovely sector to get working on in the new year.
Ben, Mitch, and Nick have put a lot of faith in me, and I really appreciate that. And so I'm looking forward to smashing it in the new year.
Good work, mate. Smithy, you fucking mess.
Considering it is 20-6 and Jimmy is the clear title winner of most drunk amongst us.
I think Scott's a contender.
Scott's a contender.
The smallest person in the office can outdrink Scott. One of no.
I was gonna say, thank fuck you said Scott, not me. You can't. Callum. Jim Bob,
that was Jimmy reporting live from I'm Completely Sober News. Further reports to follow.
Oh, that was beautiful.
I'm pretty sure.
Oh. What?
It's the Under the Bus Award, and it goes to Emily Jarvis.
Hey! Play some music.
If we see that.
So Emily, how has your year at Outlook been so far? Yeah? What are you drinking tonight?
Nothing, sadly.
You look like you're having a riveting time. What do you think of your new editor?
Yeah. She's insulted my face, my workload, and my work itself this past week.
Wow.
She's getting sacked in the new year.
I think I can cope with him. I think he'll be alright. I don't think I'll throw one of the best.
And so, Matt, what do you think of your new sub-editor?
She's fucking terrible. Honestly, she's getting sacked in the morning.
This is one of the other serious awards for the year. Now, I know we don't really like him, but he does make us a lot of money. He is 3 foot 4. This is a nice award, Don. Listen, I'm being honest with you. He basically saved our December, and he's basically saved us throughout the year, to be honest. This is the top revenue generator for 2014. Donovan!
If you can get yourself off the ground.
Yeah. Get away.
Say you're back to me, fucking fuck.
Yeah. Go on, punch him, Callum. He just bashed your prop.
No, I don't want to fuck him up.
I don't want to fuck him up. Look at that. That's like your two little sisters having a fight.
That wasn't me, that was Doc.
Mate, I'm just sat here booking,
so
booking
all red.
Flights of Malaysian Airlines.
Tell you what, that's perfect to get your head.
Okay, this goes to the choir master that is Dan Heskey. He doesn't get involved in much banter in the office, well, not that we can hear anyway, because he has won the Silent Hit Award for his backstabbing banter across the office.
I think my favourite member of managerial staff from Outlook 2014 was Matt Bowen, clearly a profound understander of people and of quality process, who just didn't fit in.
Sold us on the next 18 years, he's always going to be around. Made one of them as well. So, Aaron Rampling, this is your award, it's the Dipping the Pen in Company Ink Award.
Open payroll!
Job security for life.
So, as you are aware, every year we have the Outlook Awards. And this is mine and James's opportunity to, without prejudice or, you know, reprobation, be able to tell our illustrious leader what we really think. So, as you are aware, today, or this year, it's been a little bit up and down, and it has resulted in Mr. Weaver coming back downstairs, gracing us with his day-to-day managerial presence on the sales floor, which we've all loved. It's been emotional.
It's been great.
Phones! So, in handing over,
Ben Weaver, we'd like to award you the most fucks stuck in.
Oh, this is awkward. Kel, if you had to describe in one word what you've had to put up with in the last year with James Mitchell, what would that word be?
Well, it's not that interesting, though, to be fair. You've been alright, haven't you?
That's a boring answer.
Yeah!
that? Scott's getting into political
Scott,
news.
I don't think anyone cares.
Hold on. Let me do a Google search. Somebody gives a fuck. Oh no, I'm not there.
So Callum, what's the best thing about working at Outlook Publishing this year for you? And don't say Spa.
Getting the fourth biggest listing, which was Spa. Adapting as a person and learning new skills. And the parties.
Taught me through Spa.
Spa. Well, 600 names kind of turned into 38k, which made me
bored now.
You don't join in the chorus, I'm punctual.
Everyone needs to join in the chorus. Leah, the chorus is yours. Get ready, guys. It's coming up. You will.
Come on, Ben.
It's okay.
Snow glows white on the mountain tonight. Not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation. And it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling around inside. Could keep in, heaven knows I'm trying.
It's your moment.
Don't let them in, don't let them see. You're the good girl you always have to be. If you don't feel, don't let them know.
Come on, everybody.
Well, now they know. Let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go. Turn away and slow. Ha ha.